from Heidelberg University, doing my PhD and working with this very cute animal, Xanthopus levis. It's kind of frog, as we know. From its extract, I purified the gum tubular ring complex, the gum turk, a very important complex for my cryonucleation. And we saw the structure of the gum turk with cryo-electron microscopy. From the structure, we can see the organization of different components of the gum turk. But we have many more exciting and surprising findings from the structure. For example, we found one actin molecule in the gum turk. So where is actin here? And what's the function of actin in the gum turk? Also, we found the gum turk surprisingly doesn't fit the geometry of the microtubules. How this happened? How can the gum turk be the template if like this? For more information, please check our poster 4178. Thank you.